I mean, it was a big culture shock. In America, it's a lot more fast-paced and just serious compared to how Barbados is like, because our culture is very laid back. My name is Sariyah Sherry. I'm from Barbados. I swim. I started swimming when I was about 4 years old or so, and when I initially started, it was kind of because my parents wanted me to start swimming because I live on an island, and so they thought it would be important for me to know how to swim. And then I got better at it, and that eventually led to me competing for Barbados at international meets. Not having, you know, anyone to really, because I mean, my parents, obviously they're great, and I would call them every single night, but it wasn't the same as having them, like being able to just cry or just talk to them about something. I feel like I had to grow up at such a young age. I had to become independent. You still have to do, like, be your own person and do what you need to do for yourself, and you have to know what's best for you. And at 13 years old, like, that is kind of difficult. It's always fun first to get out of the cold. And go home and just go to the beach and just hang out with my family and eat the food, because I don't get anything like what I would get at home in America. And there's still a lot of maturing to do as a student and even as a swimmer, because, you know, as soon as you get to college, the first thing, well, I heard at least, was that you're an adult now.